All right, let's do this.
All right, three. Someone's still eating. Someone's still eating.
Me.
Why not?
We can hear you. All right, three, two, one. Oh. All right, three, two, one. Hey guys, welcome back to the Titos of the World channel. This is Macoycoy. We have BP, we have Jericho, we have Nolan.
Wow, and, you pointed correctly.
Pointing correctly, first time. We're learning. We're doing a reaction video for Love Beneath the Stars, the trailer. I think it's the sequel for
continuation.
It was the movie, right?
Yes.
The continuation for it's gonna be the series.
Yes.
Continuation of the movie, the Boy Foretold by Stars.
And it's streaming, I think, starting August 16th.
16 on I1TFC. So if you guys are looking for a series, this is a series that we'll actually see what it looks like first, and we'll do recommendations after, right?
That's
right. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, play.
Jericho, your disclaimer is shaking.
True love requires commitment. Dahilan tunay na pag-ibig ay lumalagpas sa tunay at simpleng
mahal. Oh, it's not
dapat
that's
kapag nagmahal ka, meron kang paninindigan.
I love you, Luke.
Oh.
I love you, Dominic.
Oh, okay. The L word
sana
already.
Kayo na ba?
Mm-hmm.
I think.
Bakit parang di ka sure?
I don't know.
You think? Holding hands, you think?
Pero sa grad ball, mag-date kayo. Siguro. Speaking of grad ball, what's the plan? Are we going together? Hi, Tita.
Hi.
This is Dominic.
Oh, meet the mom series.
The intro. Okay.
I cannot.
Proud. Tulok-pokon!
Dalawa, ha? Wala mag... Ano, ha? Alam niyo na.
Gio, sino ba ba? Kailangan ko talaga ng skills mo for the grad ball. Bali, next studio meeting, ha? Send ko sa
inyo. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me.
I didn't know you two were close.
Don't tell me, nagsiselos ka.
Why would they be jealous of him?
May third party.
Kanta ka? Naghahanap ka agad ng third party?
Oh, you know what?
Balak mong dalhin bilang date yung
three will set you free.
Oh, and so?
Huwag ang tanga.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh,
not the kiss you.
I will kiss you.
Toxic masculinity.
Bakit hindi natin kayaga na maghalikan ang dalawang lalaki sa isang
Catholic
school? Oh, no!
Ano ito nangyari?
Ikaw talaga gagawa ng isang scandal? How? Why?
Sugal ang pagmamahal. Hindi ito para sa mga tuwag. Mamili ka.
Deserve mong maging masaya. Feeling ko ayaw mo na. Ayaw mo na ba talaga?
Hindi siya ganun kasimple.
Ano ba yan?
Feature na natin yung nakasalalay.
I just want rock culture. We owe that to ourselves.
What culture? Oh, wait a minute.
Then please tell me that you don't love me anymore. So I can let you go.
I'm not as brave as you.
Oh, God.
But this time, you know enough to love me.
This is a lot. No, not his coin.
How much was that? Do you have pamasahe to go back to the house?
Not you worried about the pamasahe. It's like, I cannot.
This is so good.
Vomities.
This is good.
Wow.
Wow. That is a lot.
What?
That is a lot.
Hold on. Oh my God.
That was a lot.
What's that?
can we actually listen to that at the Dito song connected to this one? Can you see that?
Yeah, there's a music video.
Music video. I think that's the that's the thing. I'll send you to the chat. But oh my god.
Wow.
Can we add this? We'll just
let's hold on. Oh my god.
Wait. I'm freaking out.
Okay, hold on. First and foremost, as you guys can tell, we're all gooped and gagged. So that means that we're recommending the series.
But dude, also recommending, and
I want to do a good job with producing this kind of stuff. It's like Omando, like
prepared to be
quality. I mean, yeah. We're already triggered by the trailer.
Okay, so in the little teaser that you put out, I knew there was a third party. I didn't expect a possible breakup. Actually, a break. Can we call it a breakup already?
I guess.
I think it's gonna be because Lucas asking for closure. So I think
we're gonna have an episode 5 breakup and then an episode 6 reconciliation.
Yeah, probably. It's probably not because of the third party per se. It's gonna be because of the situation, like the parents not wanting this situation happening. Yeah, in the Catholic school thing as well.
Is it just me or I just felt weird like seeing their crucifix? It's weird.
No. Remember when they did, when it was in the movie, they were part of the I think it was committee or something, and then that's one of the
erotic club. Hold on. The way that they said, how can you let two male students kiss, and then his parents were go, how could you do this? Scandal. I mean, Olivia Pope. I mean, literally, Olivia Pope is shaking. Scandalo. I mean,
no, and also, like, what's his name? Luke, was it?
Yeah.
Luke. Luke is Kian. Yeah.
Yeah. He's very proud of himself. Like about, like, you know, but his parents are not okay with it. But on the other hand,
Luke's mom was okay.
Yes, Luke.
Dominic's parents are the what are Al
Aco. They're the ones. They're not. Nope.
Oh, Dominic. No. Okay.
How could you give him a scandal?
Okay, I mean literally Olivia Pope. I'm still gooped and gagged.
Me, that the one that. But you would think would have the issue with the whole being public and all of that.
Exactly. That's what I'm thinking as well.
And also, I don't know.
He's the one. I think he's the Dominic is the one who's out, and then his parents are.
He's not
giving
out.
That.
He's not out.
Oh, is it?
He's just.
No, I don't know. I don't know if you guys noticed the conversation between. Like, there was a shot there where Kian's character is talking to his friends, and they were asking. In Tagalog, dadalhin mo ba yung bakla? Are you bringing the gay guy?
Yeah, I was tired.
And I'm like,
not this toxic masculinity.
First and foremost, do you really need to have that kind of conversation? Like, you don't need to describe as that person to be. Why can't you just say, are you bringing him?
It's not your life. It's not your life.
Yeah.
Okay, but
the Titos are triggered again, so I guess we need to like do the eye roll counter when we do the
From the form, we could tell that obviously that his friends are problematic.
Yeah.
So, well, we already know which characters are going to be or which individuals are going to be problematic for this series. But the question is, will it continue to be problematic, or will there be some kind of solution to it? But we'll see. But yeah, y'all, I'm recommending the Titos are recommending this series, y'all. August 16th. But it was so good. It was so good. Good job. Good job with the trailer.
That trailer was fantastic.
Yes,
the color of it, the hue again, like indie film vibe. I love that.
I just wanna. So with a clinic break, and the way school is threatening to kick them out.
The way that the mom though was like saying, "Don't do anything."
You better not in my house.
Don't do anything.
But you know what?
I want to
talk about doing things in the yard. I mean, the other one was shaking.
No, wait, the mom said don't do it in the house, not necessarily the yard.
You might never know. They might give him a show.
Not another mukbang.
Not the mukbang. BP is shaking.
Do you guys want to do the music video?
Yeah, please.
Sure.
This one is by Janine Berdin. Music video for the song Dito. This is gonna be the official soundtrack for Love Beneath the Stars, the series, and we're good to go, Quiz.
All right, ready. 3, 2, 1, play.
I am gonna add this to my Spotify list.
Aww. Aww. Seen her.
Sorry, Nolan. I don't think there's English sub.
I don't need English sub.
No, he doesn't need it. He's low-key for it.
It's Janine. We are connected.
We're getting some excerpts from the series.
You know, it's really funny. Back in high school, that's our uniform, that color. That polo. Oh. Sana all may ka-holding hands.
Ay? Single ka na
single,
naman?
Single ka, girl?
Na naman? Talaga?
King Jato, no?
Single ka na naman?
Bakit ikaw, hindi?
Ay...
Nolan?
He's getting through it, so guys, let him.
Yeah, let him through it.
I forgot about y'all for like a split second.
Oh, you forgot about us.
What is that? Huh? Isn't that cute? Your significant other is getting jealous about like other people,
and then they say they're not jealous. Oh, look at that! Someone's really jealous.
Aww. I like this song.
Wait a minute.
You're asking for trouble, boy. You are.
Stop with the coin flips.
Oh, dear. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, he's star magic. He can do that.
You know?
Not the one tier. Not the one tier.
Oh, he just recently signed in star magic, I think.
Wait, did he get kicked out?
He felt that hug. Darn it.
That's the episode 16 consideration. Look at that.
Oh, is that like the episode where he's gonna introduce him to his mom?
I think.
They kind of look alike from that angle.
That's one thing.
Oh. Damn, the lyrics of the song.
Oh, they're making a statement in the song.
And mind you, it's a Catholic.
I know, ooh, that's gonna be like a big deal. Mm-hmm. And we already know that they kissed.
Oh!
Direct Dolly!
Direct Dolly! Thanks for writing this!
Wait, is the production company of Jodi still involved with it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what it says on Twitter.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Are we? Oh my God! Hold on. That was a lot. This show's gonna be.
And we thought that we already like saw like the last great BL for this year. No, there's another one coming.
We can start. I you know what? Philippines, y'all need more.
The Philippines is fighting back, but we need more.
No, what I like about iWant or ABS-CBN, they really do create good content. They're like quality content. Like when they put it out there, it's like quality. Whew.
That's 6 episodes. Oh my God.
Just 6 again? Oh my Lord.
Only 6? They're
gonna put us through it for 6 episodes. I just know it. Because when it's that short, it's gonna be
as long as it's an hour each episode. Can...
I don't think it's going to be an hour, I don't think.
Yeah, 30 minutes, I think.
30 minutes. 30 to 40 minutes, probably.
Anyways. I think I'll just say, I think I need a nap after that.
Are you able to go to sleep? After seeing that?
Sana.
Sana.
Umaasa. Hoping for
I guess the single clap will be in full effect for the season.
Oh gosh. Team Single, hello, yes.
Yes, Team Single. Fuck you.
I'm back.
Jericho can't relate.
I know, right?
I don't know who y'all are. Peace out.
Jericho, don't make me put the video on your face for the entire reaction.
He's doing the edit, so
I'll just put everything right there.
Oh gosh.
Anyway.
Well, we're very excited. It's going to be like a week from now, right?
Basically,
not really, is it? Yeah. Not even. Yeah. Oh yeah, it is a week from now.
A week. Yeah. Almost. A week or so.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys. Oh. The OST and
so
then
early for me. Why so am I early? Good. It's me crying. The trailer.
You know what? No, I'm predicting that you are gonna cry because, like, during the trailer, you were already crying.
Dad,
you're the crying Tito.
No, he is.
No, he's the blushing one. You're the crying one.
No, he's the crier as well. I mean, mama, there's evidence.
Wait for the next RV that I'm putting out.
Wait, you cried again? Lord. Yeah, I'm gonna refer you to my Chinese friends.
I can
probably, you know. They might be the crying lady.
You know what? Sana, that was me, but you know, these tears are sand. Just sand.
Same.
Comes out. Sand.
Same.
I hate you guys.
The California boys are like diamonds. We're like, mm-mm.
Mm-mm.
All right.
You know, Smokey Robinson said, sad, sad tears of a clown. And we're here, the clown.
I can't. I
really can't. I'll pretend that I know the reference, so please.
Obviously not. That's why, you know, it's all good.
Anyway, so that was our reaction to the trailer for Love Me to Star, starring Keen and Adrian, directed by Derek Dolly. We are so excited. It's coming April. Not April. August 16th.
Not April, next April.
I don't know why.
Yeah. And guys, don't subscribe to iWant for this because this is the quality.
Take your coins out of your pockets and play for iWant.
And I think an iWant in the Philippines not that much, and you get access to their movies and to their shows and to every content that ABS-CBN has. Because we don't want you to
get this free.
Praise it. There we go.
You don't need premium for the movie, I think. And then also we're up to Tito, sung by the incredible Janine, Berdin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you have Spotify,
please listen to it. It's a good
stream
one.
Stream it.
Yeah.
We don't like piracy, so stream it legally.
Right. So if you like that, give a thumbs up. Put your comments down below. Don't forget to follow our socials also down below. Hit the subscribe button and the notification button to know when we update.
That's it. Macoycoy's famous dance.
So imagine if he's doing that and you're doing your charot thing.
Charot!
Charot!
Anyways, bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye.